No, just to remove the footprints.
Here she comes. Come on, Eerie. Move yourself.
That's only the second time I've ever seen her hooded up like that.
How long she was?
You see her, innit?
That's okay. I'm still getting me one of them.
It's probably about 12 foot. Actually quite dull at the moment. She's in the process of shedding her skin, you can see on the top.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I think it would probably be a good idea to leave the box in overnight until she settled down. Maybe she'll go in that basket and then, well, over the weekend we'll have to leave the box in there. And she's a lot more calm than I thought she would be.
Oh, look, she knows me.
Yeah, that person that's always pointing a camera in her face.
Snake a Repsy.
Rats, pre-killed rats, but in the wild they're mostly feeding on other snakes, so we have a period where we have to kind of adjust the diet to it. But yeah, usually we're feeding her for a couple of hours, say from like a week to 10 days. There you go, she's coming.